Weather experts say we can expect hot and dry conditions through the weekend and possibly into next week here in Southern California. According to National Weather Service, LA interior areas, including the Antelope Valley, will be the hottest. Some areas could experience temperatures as high as 112 to 113.